There were a lot of kids who had never been away from home before. And there were kids that had never had skis on before. And we live an hour from here. But for different reasons, this environment isn't as accessible to some kids as it is to others. And this really opened a lot of doors for a lot of kids.
I think my favorite part of the trip was probably going up with my group to our area to cross-country ski. It was really pretty up there.
I grew closer with my best friends and a lot of my other friends, and it was just a really fun experience. Everybody here is so nice, and it's beautiful.
They will have an experience that they will remember for the rest of their lives. Our district has been doing this a long time, and this is something that kids look forward to for years. And it's something that they talk about and they remember. Even the kids that we have, my eighth graders came 3 years ago. And before we left, they were coming in and telling the kids that it was the best field trip they've ever had and how much fun it was going to be. And they're super enthusiastic about it. And this is something that they look forward to and memories that they will cherish forever.